How to remove last name on Facebook. Hello everyone, this is Lisa from Create Login and Delete. Now let's get started. Launch your Facebook app. Make sure you have already logged into your account. You will land to the home page. Now at the bottom, you're going to find different options. Click on the option of menu. Once you land to the menu page, at the top right corner, you'll find the settings icon. Click on it. After you land to the settings and privacy page, over here, you're going to find different sections. Now you have to head towards the account center, click on it. Different options will appear. Click on the option of profiles, then click on your Facebook name. Now click on the option of name. Now from here you can easily remove last name. All you have to do is click on the last name tab, then remove it. If you want to change your first name, just remove this and type in another name. Once you are done, you can click on the option of review change, and just with that you have removed your last name. If you change your name, you cannot change it again for 60 days. So this is how you can easily remove last name on Facebook. This was really simple and quick process. At the end, if you guys find this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.